I love taking the wind turbines because that's a nice long load to take. You know, it definitely gives the trucker a sense of pride.
We're just trying to figure out where Glenn went really quick, and then we'll roll out. Kevin, we're waiting for a Glenn Moline 1977. I know it said that he just disconnected, but we're trying to reach him on his phone really quick to see what's going on. Negative. You're gonna have to restart. Everybody ready?
Everybody roll around. Go ahead, Kevin. I'm waiting to get everybody on video. Nice looking flames.
Goddamn AIs, they don't know where they're coming or going.
got that on video. They just flipped me over completely.
What happened? You got flipped?
Yeah, car just appeared and rolled me on my side.
Watch your face. Watch your face. Yeah, it's like a little AI glitch.
Yep, 10-4, just reset yourself. We'll pull off up here and wait for you to catch up, I guess.
You're cool, I'll catch up.
Yeah, I'm pulling over behind Kevin, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna run upstairs and let my dogs in really quick. I'll be right back.
I got two pit bulls too, man. One is a puppy, my female is a puppy, and my boy is full grown. And every now and then I have to pause and this, this, and that, but they sleep right now, so I'm good. But I understand that type of stuff.
My pity used to run 5 miles a day on the treadmill.
Roger.
Baby girl, zip your lips.
Oh. that my G9 wheel can take.
Hey, you guys, we got a hard right coming up. Hard right.
Roger. I'm not gonna cut no cars off, man. I'm not even gonna do it like that. Nah, I'ma wait and get it on the right street.
Push you up the hill.
Put, 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 man, I'm frying.
You're all good, I was just playing.
Hard left coming up, boys. Stay left lane.
It was one of ours, I don't know what it was, but then it disappeared. Are we making any gas stops and like safe stops?
Fuel and service stops, yes. Sleep, negative.
Alright, yeah, cause I have all my settings turned on. Like, I keep it real from the front to the core, man. I have everything turned on. Even, my airlines. You know, the, what is it called? Air support brakes, whatever.
Copy that.
Kevin going.
God damn it, here I go.
Yeah, I missed my turn back here, man. I missed that exit, so it rerouted me, so I don't know who's on me, but we ain't got many more miles than what they got. I'm just gonna keep going on this route here.
Right on, Hitman just hit a bucket of shit.
Because I'm looking at the map and it's just that, and I'm looking where Kevin going, I'm like, he missed the turn. So yeah, that's how I'm watching all the other shit, and then my speed is too much. Yeah, you're right, I did hit a bucket of shit though.
I got it all on video, dog.
Oh man, you mean to tell me my name gonna be all on YouTube? Holy shit. Oh, man. Have at it, brother. I think I deserve that shit.
You made the thumbnail, Hitman. Fuck shit up.
Hey, no matter what I do and what I say and how I drive, man, it's coming back to me like a fucking boomerang.
I'm just kidding. I won't make you the thumbnail.
Kevin, I was getting ready to warn you about that fucking airplane wreck.
Yo, put that shit on there, man. Put that shit on there, boy. Shit, people gonna wanna see people crash. Nobody wanna see everybody be perfect all the time.
Every video I got's got a crash in it.
Well, I'm glad to be your star for today. And hopefully I'm your only one.
Take a bow, sir.
Yes, I will, my good man.
Cleveland, time to see what that little single axle will do.
Oh, man, I'll keep up with the best of you guys, trust me. Truck surprised the shit out of me, that's why I went and got one.
Kevin, we got road work up here, I don't know what it is yet. We're gonna want the left lane. They're damn near stopping to get shit on the right.
My YouTube channel is Ronald Cleveland.
Y'all gonna be making a right-hand exit when you get to Gallup.
Cleveland, I know you know we're near me, but there is a sharp left coming up. I know, again, you know we're near me, but just FYI.
Thank you.
Hellburger, back on the highway, baby.
You better hurry, because he's in front of us now.
That's okay, I got my nap and my truck fixed. I'm ready to roll. Better be able to do 100. Ready for big meatball?
What'd you say, Cleveland?
He better be able to stay at 100.
Good thing I wasn't talking shit, so you're still on my side.
Shit talking is what makes the game worth playing. Thank you. 85 and that sharp right turn kind of sucks.
I know. I'm still trying to catch his ass. Cleveland, it turns into a two or one lane kind of thing coming up here.
Yeah, I just hit that now.
Sharp right up here, Cleveland. Man, where you at?
Thank you.
We've been you close.
I fell off. I hit somebody, and now my truck was governed at 74. I just got it fixed, so I'm trying to catch up now.
Denver.
I got 820 miles.
780. Hitman, you got a copy?
Yeah, I got a copy. I'm working my way towards y'all, man. Yeah, I just had to gas up and sleep and fuel up. Why, what's going on?
No, you're good. I just make sure you're still coming. I was looking at the map and you were pretty far back there, so I didn't know what was up.
Oh, thanks for checking on me, man. I'm still on my way, man. That means a lot, bro. Cause we all stick together. There you go, baby.
Yep, Denver. Hey, Cleveland, you got a copy?
Yo.
You good?
Nah, I got all fuckered up. I don't even know how far I am my way now.
I'm at 560 miles.
Yeah, man, my dog got me all distracted. I ran into a fucking side rail and shit. So I'm just gonna quit the job and I'll meet y'all at the next spot. Don't worry about it, because there's no way I can recover from out of this time.
Copy that.
I got 646 left.
What did you say? How much?
646.
You're only 100 miles behind me. I'm at 538.
I'll keep trying to keep up, catch up.
We're gonna have to fill up, me and B Racer. We're running on fumes. We farted in our gas tank like 10 minutes ago.
I have just enough fuel to make it all the way to the job.
fuck, Cleveland? Did you hit nitrous?
I told you, man, it's the little day cab that could.
I stopped for fucking fuel. I didn't do anything else.
Miles.
405.
And I'm doing 100. Thank you. The next one, only fucking rest and no fuel. Go fucking hang out. Your buzzer, I'll see you. America. Mommy does really good, but you don't know how to, so you're gonna be quiet. Thank you.
I ended up wrecking hauling ass, so I called it, and let me see. Hitman is still bringing up the rear. He's way back in Moab. He's probably still got 1,000+ miles.
Oh, no, yeah. I quit the job because I had my dog distracting me on the second one, and I ran into the guardrail because I got two of them, and I had to deal with that. But, I'm waiting for y'all to get to the post point, and once y'all do that, then I'm going to come back with y'all on another loop.
Right on, I got 200 left. Starcom down.
Streets.